Señores, bienvenidos a Punto G, y este martes les tengo el video donde Blizzard revela a El Brujo, uno de los 5 personajes disponibles que tendrá el juego Diablo 3. Este video muestra un poco de su origen y describe algunas de las habilidades que podrá usar en contra de las criaturas del mal. Recuerden que Diablo 3 estará disponible este 15 de mayo exclusivamente para PC y Mac. Con esto terminamos el bloque de hoy. Soy Mario Lozano y los espero mañana para las noticias.
Few outsiders have witnessed the Umbaru tribal feuds that rage in the dense Taganze jungles. These ritualistic wars are not for lands or gold, but for living captives to offer up as sacrifices. The Umbaru perform these ceremonies to honor the spirits of the unformed land, a veiled reality that the tribe's revered witch doctors can experience. Recently, one of the most devout of these warriors rebelled against his own spiritual leaders, believing that they had succumbed to corruption. Although banished for his ways, this witch doctor is unwavering in his faith in the spirits. He has embarked on a journey of truth and honor that will bring him face to face with the cursed demonic forces that threaten Sanctuary. The witch doctor wields supernatural forces, assaulting the bodies and minds of his enemies via crippling diseases, potent alchemy, and ancient rites. Channeling these black magics consumes mana, a mystical pool of energy that slowly replenishes over time. To expand his mana supply, the witch doctor can don fearsome tribal equipment imbued with magic, allowing him to hurl an almost endless barrage of spells and incantations against his foes. While the witch doctor can cause direct damage to others, some of his most powerful skills are far more subtle. Horrify, for example, causes nearby enemies to flee in terror, while mass confusion blurs the line between friend and foe, turning even the staunchest allies against each other. Yet these curses pale in comparison to the witch doctor's ability to summon hideous creatures from the netherworld. By drawing from his mana reserves, he can plague the land with poisonous toads, command savage beasts to rend the flesh of his opponents, and release a swarm of fire bats to set his enemies ablaze. Most terrifying of all is the Gargantuan, a massive abomination that can obliterate the most heavily armored demonic forces. The Witch Doctor is a fearsome combatant who will give no quarter to his foes, but he also hungers for knowledge about the world and its mysteries. His quest to fight evil in honor of the spirits is a noble one, and he will not rest until he sees it through to the end. If you are drawn to shadowy arts, grim magics, and the camaraderie of foul minions, then your calling might lie with the Witch Doctor.